Okay, Olinka, are you ready to continue?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, great. So let's repeat the prepositions of place. Давай повторим те предлоги, которые мы выучили. На.
Он.
Он де.
Он де.
Старайся добавлять артикль де, чтобы ты знала.
Он де.
Под.
Under the.
Uh-huh. В.
In the.
Над.
Above the.
Uh-huh. Very good. Рядом.
Near the or next to the.
Впереди.
In front of the.
Ага, сзади.
Behind
the.
The.
We can make a happy face. Behind the. И между.
Between the.
Perfect, perfect. So let's look at the picture of, I think it's a living room, right? It's a living room.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, and we have a description. This woman is describing her living room. We're going to read the text. And we're going to complete it with the phrases there is, there are.
Mm-hmm.
Что я попросила тебя сделать?
Дополнить текст
фразами.
There
is, there are. Да. Давай напомним себе, что такое эти фразы, что они обозначают.
Они обозначают, что где-то что-то существует в единственном числе или в множественном числе. Где-то что-то находится.
Правильно, в единственном мы говорим there is, а во множественном there are. There. Если этого нет, мы ставим отрицательную форму there
isn't,
isn't are.
Are
okay,
isn't.
Put it back, you remember. Aren't. So, let's start reading. My mm-hmm. living room.
My living room isn't very big, but I love it. There is a sofa and there are two armchairs. There is a small table with a TV on it. And there...
И теперь читай дальше. A lot of books.
A lot of books.
Что такое a lot of?
Много.
Верно, значит, это множественное число. Как мы скажем?
There are. Пиши. There are.
Yes, write down. And there are a lot of books.
Mm-hmm. There is a CD player. And there some CDs. There are
some CDs. Это несколько дисков. Значит, множественное число, поэтому мы говорим there are
some CDs.
Mm-hmm.
Pictures, pictures on the wall.
Картины.
Их много, значит there are.
Пиши. There are pictures on the wall.
And две лампы, two lamps.
Значит, какую фразу ставим?
There are
two lamps.
It's a very comfortable room.
Perfect. Read from the beginning. One more time.
My living room isn't very big, but I love it. But I love it. There is a sofa and...
A sofa. Смотри, ты должна быстренько... двигать языком внутри, да? There, мы ставим язычок между зубами.
Да, there.
А потом sofa, четко произносим звук S.
There is a sofa
mm-hmm.
and there are two armchairs.
Uh-huh.
There is a small table with a TV on it.
Uh-huh.
And there
are
a lot of books.
Uh-huh.
There is a CD player, and there are some CDs.
Mm-hmm.
There are pictures on the wall, and there are two lamps. It's a very comfortable room.
Very good. Now take a blank piece of paper mm-hmm. and cover this text. Look only at the pictures, at the picture, I'm sorry, mm-hmm. and describe your living room as if it's your living room.
Okay.
My living room
not a big.
Is not big.
Is not big.
But
yes.
I like
but
it.
I like it.
Okay.
There is a sofa in my living room.
Mm-hmm. И скажи, есть два кресла.
And there are two armchairs.
Mm-hmm. Speak about pictures.
There are two pictures on the wall.
Mm-hmm.
Above the sofa.
Very good. Speak about a bookcase. Bookcase – это у нас еще что?
Книжный шкаф.
А как будет книжная полка?
Bookshelf.
Ага, that's right.
There is a bookcase on the wall.
Не on the wall, а рядом со стеной. Next
to near the wall, mm-hmm. next to the wall.
И скажи рядом с диваном.
Next to the sofa.
That's right. Скажи, есть книги в шкафу?
there are many books in the bookcase.
Mm-hmm. Now, what is on the bookcase?
There is
a lamp
on the bookcase. There are many CD discs.
CDs. Диск тебе уже не надо. CDs. There are many CDs.
There are many CDs on the bookcase.
Между лампой и проигрывателем.
Between lamp.
Between the lamp.
Between the lamp and CD player.
Ага. And speak about television.
Mm-hmm.
Ага. Есть телевизор на маленьком столике. Ну-ка.
There is a television on the small table.
Very good. And now let's repeat, look at me, let's repeat all the prepositions. На.
On the.
On the. В.
In the.
Под.
Under the.
Впереди.
In front of the.
Сзади.
Behind the.
Uh-huh. Рядом.
Near the. Next to the.
И между.
Between the.
Very good. We got
Thank
it.
You.
Thanks.